Thank you for being part of Freedom Equity Group and taking a look at this short video on what we do. What do we do? What we do is we participate in a thing called indexing. What is indexing? Indexing is a way to make a rate of return on a stock market like the S&P 500 without actually participating in the market. So you have all the potential upswing of the gains without the risk of the downside losses. Take a look at what this market may look like with the S&P back in 1999. If you had $100,000 in the market, this is what the market would look like for you. All of the ups and downs of the market. Here's the market losses in 2007 to 2009. The challenge is when the market goes down, you lose money. And you continuously then have to then play catch up. You get behind the eight ball and you're not able to really catch up. You get down here to 2015 where you actually have about 190,000. Now, 100,000 to 190, that's not bad. But here's what indexing can do for you. With that same $100,000 or 100, whatever you can afford to do, you can start with that at that $1,999 amount and watch what the market does on a blue line. The market goes up, but when the market loses money, you keep the money in your account. You can't lose because your money's not participating actually in the market. When the market comes back or regains momentum, you can see that the money takes back off, and you can see by 2015, you actually have 40% more money than you would have had if you actually were in the market itself. Indexing is what the rich and famous and wealthy have been doing for decades. It's the best way to save money. They know it. Well, here at Freedom Equity Group, you're able to save money just like the wealthy with every single dollar that you have to maximize that. And that's what we're doing here at Freedom Equity Group, is helping to change people's rate of return on their dollar one person at a time. Thanks for looking at our company.